The red carpet was rolled out in Windsor last night as hundreds of guests arrived to help celebrate the Theatre Royal's 50th birthday. The guest of honour was the Queen Mother, who's been coming here regularly since March the 21st, 1938. And before joining the others to watch a performance of Dear Octopus, written incidentally 50 years ago as well, she unveiled a bust to the theatre's founder, John Counsell, who died last February, but who started up the company here in honour of his wife, Mary, who happens to be starring in the play.